Maz, you've had some good wins with that club. That would rank up there, I imagine.
100%. I think after the start of the year, my first came back, played Penrith at the start of the year for Magic Crown, and it was a tough loss. But, mate, that win tonight was incredible. The boys' efforts were outstanding. I think our defence set the game from the start, holding them out in the first half, man. I think we broke them at the start of the game, just holding them out. So, yeah.
To talk on the field defensively, what was that like?
It was good. We had a mixed edge, obviously a different edge this week, but I thought we'd bring it tonight. I thought Big Nash was incredible for us on the edge. Cooper setting us all up as well. So, especially Xavier is a weapon on that wing. So, mate, yeah, it's good.
So you used to have a Felice next year, and then Nash turns up. He's a big body.
Yeah, I think every team running against him will be like scared. Yeah, how big he is as a human being. So, mate, he's a strong ball carrier for us, and you know he gets us on the front foot.
You've had a good run with the first grade team this year. Feeling more confident as we go along.
Yeah, definitely. I think the more games I play, the more confidence I get. Just listening to the coaches, you know, blocking the outside noise, and just because they're there every day on the week, so they know who's capable of what when we run out there on the field. So, yeah, just building the confidence week by week.
Next week is our return to Brisbane, so you'll be looking forward to that one.
Yeah, it should be a good one. I think for us, I think just like taking the game at a time, one game at a time, heading into the finals. Just hopefully, like, you know, putting up a good performance each week, and it's going to be a good one heading back home. That's where I'm from, so hopefully get a good turnout like tonight. A few songs here, fans here tonight, so yeah.
Now, you're only still on a development contract, but the way you're playing, you're hoping that you're going to be still here for longer going forward?
Yeah, hopefully. Fingers crossed. I'm just taking it, as I said, week by week. I feel more grateful when I'm on development, you know, like every week I run out and it's like I know I'm playing for something, so I just got to keep striving, keep working hard. Hopefully I can stay here. I love this club. My family's in Melbourne now, so I feel comfortable down there. So the best system in the world.
East v Falcons this week. You're a Tigers boy. Can they get them?
Yeah, 100%. I'm backing the boys, you know. We've got a few of the boys heading back, like Dean and Alec and Jordan Grant, so I think they'll give him a big boost, and I think the boys will be playing for something this week, you know. The passing of Michael Purcell, he played with us for a couple of years now, so hopefully the boys can put on a good show for him and his family.